It needs to be put in its place.
Can't. I'm all right. Too much for one man. This doesn't work. Come on. doors all chained up. No dice. Nothing. Later, maybe.
You fool. You think you can replace Alan's broken personality with a new one? Simply change it like a light bulb. Go ahead. I can't wait to see it break in your hands. Some light. Of course, no power. I need to figure out a way to restore power.
Thank you. Whatever this chemical is, it's gotta be the source.
I don't wanna be afraid anymore.
You're braver than you know. Alan's madness came on just as suddenly as Virginia's did. I have no doubt their cases are linked. I need to follow the chemical trail, see where it takes me.
The office of Dr. Desmond Wales. Please leave a message after the tone.
Doc? Doc, are you there? Why would you be there? It's the middle of the goddamn night. This is bad, man. I don't even know what's happening. I swear, Doc, I didn't even know it was supposed to come through. Job. I just like to be prepared. But that ship, it said nothing about that ship, man. And then the bulb quit on me, man, when I needed it the most. It quit on me. Everything was so dark. And then boom, the ground is shaking. I went down there. I wanted help. I wanted to make sure no one was hurt. But man, I don't know. There are monsters down there, Doc. I swear. I can see them in the shadows. They move around. I'm not looking. They try and grab me into the floor, Doc. I'm losing it. I found one of those flare guns. Someone must have dropped it. Gotta fight darkness with light. How could I not see it sooner? Gotta fight. Wait. They're here. They're here! The men in black! Oh, weird. That guy Nygaard is here. I've seen him around. Around you, man! I gotta warn them, Doc. They don't know about the monsters. Gotta fight the darkness with light, man.
You're back. Good. I was getting worried. Things are starting to become unstable around here.
How so?
The ground is shaking and the water outside is rising.
I know what happened to Alan.
I know. I saw. Alan mentioned that driver you were treating. Max Nygaard? Classic bag of cats, that guy. There's probably a door to his house here as well.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
A bit weird. Then again, I'm a talking cat, so. Hi.
Thank you.
carry any more of this. It has a small coin slot.
Mediocre.
Has a small coin slot. So much I can carry. I can't reach it.
Never mind.
too much for one man. There's no one out there. Looks like it's out of juice. Thank you.
suggest you don't. You're not equipped, not strong enough. He'll kill you. And that's my job.
So who was Max working for? And what were they doing with those chemicals?
We're about to find out.
I never liked that guy. Watch yourself around him.
Here we go again.
Watch yourself out there.